Good morning.
Good morning. My name is Debbie Martinez. I want to thank Commissioner Pinkison for requesting additional information from Mayor Lowe regarding the additional costs that will be passed on to GRU customers. Biomass is a marketing term given by the industry referring to forest-burning incinerator projects. Natural gas is cheaper and cleaner. Natural gas is abundant and requires no additional cost for GRU customers. The biomass project will cost over $3 billion, a project we never needed. Commissioner Chase stated last week the estimated $10 added every month to our electric bill most likely would be higher than anticipated. GRU rates are already too high. Many families cannot afford to run their air conditioners in the summer and their heaters in the winter. This added charge to their electric bill for no reason will only make it harder for them to pay. The media reported the added charges will start fiscal year 2014, which means the additional costs will appear on our monthly electric bills starting November 2013. That gives citizens and local businesses plenty of time to move. Citizens have been asking for weeks, how much will it cost to get out of this risky $3 billion contract? Last week, Commissioner Botcher criticized citizens for asking the question, alluding we wanted the city to go bankrupt. Our commissioners are among the highest paid commissioners in the country, along with their Cadillac health care insurance and pension benefits, paid for by the taxpayers. Sometimes our commissioners forget they are here to serve the public good. This is why citizens are protesting throughout the country. It's not just Washington they find to be negligent and corrupt. Commissioner Chase spoke out in defense of the citizens, stating his colleagues' comments were a little disingenuous. He stated back in 2010, Commissioner Donovan was the bulldog who called for the backout clause to be included in the $3 billion contract, which was later removed. Mayor Lowe said they chose to remove the backout clause because the outsourced contractor, American Renewable, preferred it not be in the contract. Mayor Lowe also said it would jeopardize the financing they planned to outsource to Japan. Someone sold our city commissioners a bad investment, and now they want to shove the expense onto families and local businesses. The more citizens learn about this unnecessary and risky $3 billion biomass project, the more they object. The anger only continues to grow. We appreciate any assistance that you can provide. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Martinez.